Well, the army and the police and the CRPF in a joint press said that the mastermind behind the IED Avantipura attack has been eliminated yesterday in the Pinglan Pulwama encounter. That's the great big news coming in, that IED mastermind Abdul Rashid Ghazi has been eliminated in yesterday's Pulwama encounter along with his two associates. The group was associated with the Jaish-e-Mohammed militant outfit. Army said that those who pick up gun against the sovereignty of the nation will be eliminated. They appealed the mother of the militants to convey their son to drop the guns and to really come back to the mainstream so that their life will be spared and they won't be eliminated, because they said clear to cut that any militant in any part of the valley will be eliminated. They also said that the infiltration is on, however, in a very less manner, and the recruitment has gone down tremendously in the South Kashmir, especially. Yavar Shafi, ANM News, Srinagar.
Aro khoborer update pete subscribe korun amader YouTube channel ti, ar bell icon e click korun notifications pete.